What's up, guys? How you guys doing? We are back vlogging finally, and that's honestly kind of a surprise to me, because originally, since I can talk to you more freely on vlogs, originally we were going to take out vlogging completely. When Matt, Christian, and I got back together to start our channel back up again, we've been talking about it for a year, and it's been a year. Coming up in January, it'll be 2 years since we started Top Notch Productions, and I didn't want to get involved in it unless we were serious and we had a direction, because some of our biggest problems that we had was, one, we were just in a vlogging frenzy because of people that we watched on, you know, YouTube, and we were copying them, and, you know, we had a mentality that since we watched Lance 210 that we knew how to vlog, and it made us actually appreciate vloggers a crap ton, because vlogging's hard. And I also said that I wouldn't want to do vlogging because it is crazy hard. So I said when we got together, I wasn't gonna do it until we had a plan of what we were gonna do, until we had a schedule, until we had a direction, so that it wasn't just meaningless recording. And that's what it was then, because vlogging is a lot of hard work, because even Lance 210 has kind of talked about it on his vlogs, where you have to find something to do every day. And vlogging, I mean, we're not celebrities yet. I don't know if we'll ever become celebrities with YouTube, but we're still young. We're still teenagers. So it's kind of hard to have something fun to do for the vlogs every single day, because some days, I mean, even vloggers out there can be honest about it, unless they have a crap ton of money where they can just spend it like crazy. Most days for an average teenager are just kind of boring. You're either, if it's a school day or after school, you're going to school, and then after you're probably doing homework, or if you play a sport, going to practice afterwards. So some days aren't really YouTube worthy to get views. So we decided that we're going to have a schedule, and this will make it so that we have a direction. And we do. If you haven't seen it on Instagram, I sent the schedule out on our story. And if you do not follow us yet on Instagram, go check out the link down below. And this is what our Instagram is. It's really simple. You just have to look up our channel name. It's Top Notch Super Show. We're the only Instagram users with that name, so we'll be at the top. You just gotta type in our channel name, follow us on Instagram, and you will get real-time updates, and it'll help you guys out, because we will let you know if we're not uploading on a scheduled upload day, and we'll probably let you know why, and just big updates on there. And with another huge update, I cannot wait. I don't know about you guys, but I cannot wait until Wednesday, because we are going to finally drop our merch, and it's gonna entail with the same type of merch that we had with Top Notch Productions, but we're gonna do things a lot better than we did with Top Notch. Just everything as a whole in this channel, we're trying to make a lot more funny, and just more appealing for the viewers. So Monday is our vlog day, obviously. You're watching this on Monday, and the reason why we picked Monday for vlog days is because we can record on Sunday. And if there's ever a time that you guys want to see stuff at school, we can push the date for upload to Tuesday or something during the school year. But so Monday's vlog day, Wednesday is challenge day, any type of challenge. And this Wednesday, I gotta tell you something, for the merch drop, we have quite the funny challenge for Wednesday. It's called the Not My Hands Challenge. You guys are gonna absolutely love it. It's gonna be so funny, and you guys gotta be there on Wednesday. All of our videos will premiere at a certain time. On Wednesday, I'm not sure this week, when the Wednesday video is going to premiere. It depends on how editing goes. But just follow us on Instagram, because we will have updates of when all the videos will be premiering. And yeah, so today it's kind of rainy out here in North Carolina, southeastern North Carolina, and that's not going to stop us. We're going to try to find something to do fun today. And I'm going to go meet up with Christian and Matthew in a little bit, and we're going to go down to Myrtle Beach, which is not a far drive for us, and go to Broadway on the beach and have some fun. So I'm about to hit the shower, and I will be right back. So I'm with Matt now, finally, and we're not in Myrtle Beach. We're in Fort Fisher, which is in Wilmington, North Carolina, southeastern North Carolina. And we got one of our subscribers early in the channel. We are just exploring on the beach here.
I always wanted to do that. Ah, so got it. Oh,
shit, my toe. Is very, this, the sand is a lot like cooler over there. So
yeah, this is hot sand.
The sand right here is freaking hot as hell.
Whoa.
And Christian's gonna be coming soon too, so we're gonna have all three idiots here pretty soon. Make sure you're watching the channel on Wednesday, because that's when we have
our merch
drop, boy. Yeah, we're gonna be wearing it during the video. So go check that out on Wednesday. It's going to be premiered at 12 o'clock in the afternoon, so make sure you're watching.
I now know why this sand is so hard.
It's got all the, like, all the broken up shells.
Yeah, but this is also the vehicle access.
So that's not the one. See, last time I was at this beach, I it was a long time ago. There was some trail to, like, some cave. I don't know where it was, but I do remember this. I don't. Well, I do have an imagination, or we wouldn't be doing this stuff.
I mean,
we all do. But we're trying to go explore to see if it's true. Is it hot or?
Oh, that's my brother for you.
I'll respect your privacy. Oh, that's gotta be it. It's gotta be it.
Let's try it.
There's the. I feel like that's the trail. I could be completely wrong, but only one way to find out. Let's go check out this. It may just be vehicle access, but you know what?
Is it really vehicle access? This is hot, man. Well, if a big truck starts coming down here, oh wait, I see like a trail though. This might be it. This sand is really hot, man. Oh my god. Yeah, I think, oh, and I, yes, this has gotta be it. Maybe they took down the trail though, because maybe what you said was right earlier.
Yeah, I probably think someone had booty cheeks in there. So many booty cheeks.
Oh my gosh. Why are you talking about booty? I feel like I'm walking on coals.
Looks like it.
Pedestrians only. Yeah, here it is. I told you. So, there's actually a lot of historical value to this area in Fort Fisher. If anybody doesn't know, there was a Civil War battle.
Trail of booty cheeks.
Here's where the trail starts. This pedestrians only. Hopefully I'm getting that. It's too sunny to see what I'm filming. But let's see where this goes.
There's actually a lot of historical overtones to this area.
I think they got rid of it.
Insane amount of historical.
Yeah, there was a placard.
Because there was a battle here in the Civil War.
Really?
Battle of Fort Fisher.
Oh. Dude, this beast needs to chill the hell out with these bleep, beep, bleep, bleep,
little,
freaking shells.
A little, let's check out this.
Okay, yeah, you can walk that way. I'm walking over
here. Is this sand? This is definitely sand.
Okay, if we can find the entrance, then yeah, we can definitely.
Says the Fort Fisher scavenger hunt. Live oak, ghost crab, Indian blanket. Sand fiddler crab, Carolina anhole. Looks like it says asshole.
Anhole.
Can't see what that says. Black
sand fiddler.
Girl. And snowy egret.
Egret.
Says blue. Okay. Blue. Yeah, I see it.
Plus, there's also blue flowers.
So there's a trail right there. Well, I think that goes to like.
Yeah, that goes. But I mean,
it was like when I went on this. Yeah, we'll go down this one when we have shoes on.
Wow. Okay, he's like up in the hole.
Oh, look, sign. Visitor Center, Basin Trail.
Yes, that's what it was called.
Y'all don't know how to look.
Here, I'll show them. Visitor Center, Basin Trail. Thank you, Sam.
Come here, boy! Get over here!
It's crazy.
Get over here!
Chicago. It's going out.
God, Jordan.
She got stung by a jellyfish, guys. And he was trying to get the lifeguard help.
Thank you. look like a sports CSA swimsuit bottle from like
2005. He's coming!
Guys just saw it. That's basically been our day so far here at the beach. We didn't get a crap ton of video, but I was too scared to go down by the beach.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, it went down my butt crack.
It was funny. I got that part.
No, it really just went down my butt crack again.
But we are about to head back to our houses and get washed up, and then we're gonna go eat. And so I'll see you then.
You have sand in your ear.
What's up, guys? We're back. It's Will.
Matthew.
And we're not done with this vlog yet. We're gonna
dinner.
Yeah, we're gonna go downtown, downtown Wilmington.
Squad.
Yeah, with the squad team.
Come up with a team.
Yeah, comment down below what the team name should be. We gotta figure it out. It used to be the 314 gang, but not there anymore. It's not there anymore. Couldn't talk there for a second. We're gonna try to save some money. So we were leaving my house, but we're gonna get that shining light out of there. We were gonna leave. We were leaving my house, but since the other people aren't gonna be there on time anyways, we decide since we're not in a hurry, let's just run back to the house and get the coupon book, so that we can at least save a buck wherever we go down there, because every single place has a coupon. So,
and plus, it's also expensive.
Even Kilwins, we can even. If you ever come to Wilmington, Kilwins is a must go, and
never been there.
Definitely.
I lived here my whole life, and I still have yet to be there.
Well, Kilwins and Front Street Brewery, if you're ever here.
That's what they were thinking about, Front Street Brewery.
Brewery, yeah.
But I'm like, who's gonna drive David home?
They should go pick him.
Yeah, if they don't pick David up, this is gonna be an interesting night.
This is gonna be a fun night for us, because as friends, we don't really do stuff like this that much.
At this sort of time.
Yeah.
We usually do brunch.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like.
I don't do drugs. Waffle. I'll take that mess out of here. No brand house. No free brand deals. Fuck out
no
of here.
Free brand deals.
Fuck out of here.
Oh. That was something that Christian said in our watermelon DIY video. If you haven't, go ahead and check that out.
Share it.
Yeah, share it with your friends.
Like subscribe,
it.
Turn the bell notification.
He knows what
on.
It is. So woo! I'm going to be right back. I'm going to run in my house real quick. I'll give the camera to Matthew.
Oh, yes, sir.
Oh,
now I gotta wait for this slow ass to get back out here, you know. But once again, we're gonna have a challenge video Wednesday. I think that's the schedule. Wednesday, and you already know, I'm gonna take the W there. He's gonna take the L. He's so slow. Come on. Walk, 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 walk. You gonna hit my mirror again?
What?
You gonna hit my mirror again?
Hit
you. Yes.
My bad.
But how you doing?
How you doing? Yeah.
I'm gonna start saying that every time someone gets in my car. How you doing? Guys, stop getting gas.
What?
No, we had to go get gas. Not that kind of gas, but you know, the gas.
Yeah, we don't promote that. We really don't.
But we have the ultimate beverage if you want to buy it from Top Notch Sugar Cell. It can re-help your sperm cells, you know?
What?
Help you back out. What?
What's that?
What?
What are you talking about?
What was the f***? That Dong Christian.
Oh, that weird
fruit. It also helps. Yeah, it helps your sperm.
Yeah, there's it's been like a trend on social media.
And
like,
then it also helps.
It's like fuzzy present, outside.
Present, not present. Prevent. Fuck. Cancer.
Yeah. So the it's a fruit, and people have been like eating it on social media and stuff, and it's like. It's like fuzzy on the outside. No, not really fuzzy. It's got like tentacles almost.
It's like a tentacle
it's weird.
Grape.
Yeah. And you gotta like bite down on it and like open the shell. And then it's like white inside. You know what it looks like?
It's like a grape without...
You know, yeah, that too. Like if you've ever like...
De-skinned a
grape. Yeah, de-skinned a grape. It's like
I don't
that.
Think a lot of people have done that. I think we were the
I
weird
did it
ones.
All the time.
I think we're the weird ones, we
don't. I don't know. It's something about the skin of like a grape.
Grape
it's
is just
like,
weird.
It's also
I
like.
I got a call.
Oh, it's Ashley.
Hello?
Christian's boyfriend. It's Christian's girlfriend.
We are leaving Waterford.
I can't wait for them to see that on the vlog.
Neither have I. Yeah, is it expensive? Because if it's expensive, I'll. You know? Sorry, but I'm cheap! Sorry for my profanity, but I only have like $50. Hang up on me. What a cracker.
We're walking downtown.
We're walking downtown, boy. Put the coupon book in your ass cheek. Oh, there's gonna be a lot of cracks in that scene.
Yeah.
That's kind of funny.
Got some editing.
That's okay, because that's kind of funny. I can do it for you. What the fuck is that? Dude, that's actually really good. I'm versatile in my craft.
Vlogging is really hard, man. I mean, maybe I'm saying it too much, but it really is.
It is.
Cause like as soon if I turn off the camera right
something
now, something funny,
funny
is gonna happen. Take off. Well,
we only went
just
1 mile.
Myself. All right, I'm about to cut to a time lapse. I'll see you guys downtown. Have arrived in Wilmington. We're at the top right now, at the very top of one of the parking garages here in Wilmington, and we are about to meet Christian and his girlfriend and his sister and his stepdad and have some dinner, have some fun downtown here tonight. And I just want to give you guys all a look at this crazy, crazy view.
Okay, we'll be there soon.
Because
woo!
I gotta tell you, for a small city like this,
it's perfect. I mean, it's not
Wilmington is probably one of the most beautiful small cities I've ever seen or lived by in my life. I lived in Chicago, and this Chicago's got a lot more on this, but it's also a lot bigger, and they got a lot more money. So let me just show you a view real quick. Seventh floor, because we thought we were gonna get a really cool view, but it wasn't even that great. So we're gonna go to another garage to get a better view, but it is a beautiful city. Sixth floor. Oh yeah, especially because we're on the Cape Fear River here. If you don't know about, I'm saying this for anybody that doesn't live in Wilmington, or because I know a lot of our viewers do live in Wilmington, but to the ones that don't, obviously. Just getting down on the fourth floor now. Look how far down that is, man. If I were to drop this camera, man, there would be no catching this one. It would be done. Oh my god, constantly getting into the glare. Oh, it's right behind me again, but a workout, man.
What? The we find here.
It has AIDS. Are we finally on the ground level?
Yeah.
Wow! Wilmington, North Carolina. Yeah, I know where Front Street Brewery is. So, what do you think about our first vlog day?
I mean, it was eventful. Really, really eventful.
It's been our first vlog day.
I think this one's probably the funniest video we've done so far.
Starting with my mom playing a prank on me in the morning without me even knowing it, which was kind of funny.
It wasn't funny, bro.
It wasn't funny at the time because
your mom is an OG. She helped us.
To make the content more likable for you guys, and you guys watching helps us out, obviously. So we really love the support, and we hope that we continue to get your support. And make sure that you're here on Wednesday for the merch drop, because that is going to be fun.
Boy, I don't know about you, but I'm ready to eat.
Yeah, I'm ready. Front Street Brewery is really good. All right, we're walking.
Probably really, really expensive. Just stay there.
Courtyard? Yeah, it's really nice inside.
Yeah.
I mean, look, they got their own little ballet, and we're in Wilmington, so.
We're known for the heroin and opioid capital of the world.
Oh, but nobody talks about that, though.
I know. You only see them on the streets.
When we get out of Front Street, we're definitely going to see some characters.
Right. Turn left now. I want to learn how to master the voice so I can just like,
Turn left.
Recalculating. Lost GPS signal.
Already starting.
Should we say?
A bunch of drunks pedaling on a city street.
Faster.
A small city, but still.
Faster.
Oh my god! I don't know if you guys can see it, but some of them are got like face paint on, and they look like skeletons.
What is it? The Night of the Dead. Where is
Front Street? It is right down here.
Oh, so we parked a good like.
We're on Front Street. I apologize.
I had some
camera difficulties there. I don't know what happened just now, but
it's called the phone being retarded.
It just went off. But yeah, we're on Front Street. We're going to Front Street Brewery.
I didn't put two and two together until just now. I have yet to see the parking.
I'm pretty sure this is one of the oldest buildings here.
You know what's ridiculous? They did this like back in the day of like Romans and without the cranes and crap. Like,
what?
That still blows my mind.
Oh, like with the pillars?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, how do they even think about
architects
that?
Back then were very smart.
Except for the ones signing art capital.
They were even really. Thomas Jefferson, that's some hardcore, like that's really good architecture down in DC.
Oh yeah, but I'm talking about if you want to build it.
Oh yeah, on Minecraft. Yeah, we're trying to build Washington DC Washington DC map on Minecraft, and man, I actually finished the dome.
You did?
Yeah.
I just looked up and I learned how to do it.
It was hard because my dimensions were messed up, so I had to do with what I made. The measurements were off a little bit. A shit ton, actually. Well, we got across another street, so I'm gonna turn this off and I'll turn it back on when we meet the guys again.
All right, we're in Front Street Brewery, he's looking the other way. Sorry.
I'm not editing that out. That was hilarious. Yeah. Want to say something, Cam?
Oh.
Well, what are you getting?
I don't know. I haven't even looked at it yet.
I know you gotta get them puff fries, bro.
Puff fries.
Yeah. Maybe like a cheese all over it.
Are we getting these?
$7 for an appetizer.
Huh?
He's a boxer. Remember, he can't be famous until he becomes Rocky Balboa and heavyweight champion.
I'm gonna get
hungry.
Let me go.
Look at this. Look.
Oh, my bad. I was just doing like a montage like type thing.
Montage. That's good.
What sides are good? I'm gonna get the grill.
Alright, let's see. I'm gonna get today. I like how they say like what beer is good with it.
Yeah, you just gotta try all of them. Gotta try all the beers.
Yeah, it tells you which beer is good with like which sandwich and which appetizer.
Pretty smart for a brewery.
Just get all of them. Get all of them.
Yeah. I'm just keeping it on the whole time because I never know when something like crazy happens.
What are you getting?
Yeah, like
I'm so tired of that. I'll be like, oh, I should have been recording.
You got me on that whole chicken or either a grilled chicken.
Oh, did they block it?
I don't know. Did you watch it yesterday?
No, I didn't. I only saw the score. It was the other day. Actually.
Where'd the bratwurst thing go?
Right there. It was actually on Friday.
Oh yeah, there it is. Sorry, we're good.
I'm probably gonna get the
sandwich. I'm gonna get the bratwurst sandwich. A grilled, beer braised, North Carolina Heritage Farms bratwurst served on a pretzel roll with queso, jalapenos, grilled onions, and a side of beer mustard.
I'm gonna get the brisket sandwich.
The brisket sandwich.
Without the onions. You know, I hate onions.
I
would eat the onion rings. I take out the onion.
He takes out. Yeah, my stepdad does the same.
When you have onion rings, I'm getting the
Christian, what you get?
Brisket sandwich.
With what? Onion rings?
I might go to my child ages and get some of these chicken patties.
He's going on the other to side. The kids menu.
Because cheap, bro. $9.99.
My bratwurst sandwich is $9.99.
Ooh. You get two sizes.
Okay, then onions.
Everybody's ordering right now.
Ash, what are we getting? Are we getting puff fries?
You want it?
No, I'm asking you.
I'm about to order, so I'll be right back. Date night, kind of scared.
It's not like that.
I wouldn't even have that much.
My boyfriend doesn't love me.
All right, guys, so that is gonna do it for the vlog today. This is Top Notch, the Super Show, and this is our first vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please smash the like button, share, and yeah, share with your friends and family, because that'll help us out a lot. Subscribe if you haven't already, and please, please be there for Wednesday when we drop our merch. And you know what? We are going to see you next time.
You hear? Wait, you hear that? You hear that?
What?
Turn on the bell.
Yes. Peace. Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Will, and I'm one of the three Idioteers. Did you guys enjoy the video? Because we loved making this video for you guys. Please smash the like button, subscribe, and share it with your friends and family. And if you haven't, hit the bell icon so that we can continue making more videos like this. Suggest what videos we should do next in the comments section or on our latest post on Instagram. Huge news for the Top Notch gang out there. We are going to have a merch drop on August 21st, 2019. This upcoming Wednesday, so be there live to see us in our new merch. Use this screen to click on our last video down here, or check out our old channel.